Tsunami Where Was God continues now on 4 with footage of the wave, the devastation it caused and some of its victims. Some viewers may find these images distressing.